Why, out of all the people you could have chosen, did you choose Alanis Morissette to play God in Dogma?
I've always had the distinct impression that God is a Canadian. Because who else could put up with as much shit as God does but a Canadian?